Aspa tu yang kita orang
lain. Dia is here.
Yeah.
The day is Friday, tell them.
On Friday, we shall have one man down.
For sure.
Yeah, on Friday.
For sure.
Louis Kato arrived in the wee hours of Wednesday night at Entebbe International Airport. The United States-based mixed martial arts fighter Louis Kato will be fighting his maiden international mixed martial arts title against UPDF former kickboxer and now turned mixed martial arts fighter Titus Tugume. Both fighters weighed in today with a number of other undercard fighters ahead of Friday NMA fight night at Freedom City. Titus Tugume weighed 78 kilograms, with Louis weighing 76, a perfect contest for the super middleweight category. Louis, only 22 years old, is not afraid to face a more experienced Tugume for this international MMA world title championship.
Well, I don't know where Titus comes from. I'm not sure his background or the things he's been through in life, but my life experiences, I've been fighting my whole life, so I feel very qualified for this fight. Just in regards to fighting, I don't think that matters. Just my life experiences, I'm more than qualified for this fight.
Tugume notes that this title will spark him to greater heights.
It is so important. When you go doing research and you find out, you can see how MMA progressing worldwide. So at the sport of MMA, when you fight this type of world international, you be international, you don't be local. So I have to be international, and I have to confirm my people that I'm international, not local. So it is so important to my life. It is adding a lot of value in my profile.
When asked why he chose to have his fight at the venue, he lost miserably against Moses Golla 10 years ago. He had this to say.
Of course, accident can't come like every day. Accident comes once. The other one, if you say the truth, it was an accident. So an accident, it doesn't happen every day. So the other one, it was an accident. Take it like that. It was an accident, and this time around, it is a serious fight of which I'm ready to win this fight. Come December 15th. This is Friday.
Tugume has so far registered 6 fights under his belt in mixed martial arts. He has registered 3 wins, 2 draws, and 1 loss. The fight is sponsored by Vision Group.